let's think more about this concept in a general case. If we have three numbers, a, b, and c, and we have a times b plus c, what expression would you get if you wanted to get rid of the parentheses here?